like robots look kind of like they're wearing
Go
diapers.
Go ahead and choose.
Me too.
All right.
They're the best.
So, yeah. Oh, wow.
I don't remember where we were.
Two further episodes. Like, we beat all the robots. And
oh,
two,
we're on Wily Kissel.
And, like, two levels opened up. I can go to the prisoner or the robot factory. But I have this DLC episode. Shit. I have this DLC episode.
Fight the 100 million destroyer.
I've heard you use the name Thunder before.
That's a terrible name. It's like
what
Sad and Panda.
Yeah.
That voice sounds very like Newgrounds in like 2000.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I think it's supposed to sound like a fucked up transmission, but it's like the acting.
We're being hacked.
Well, backtrace it.
And it's just like the CEO with a like liquor bottle on the delete button.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like, oh shit, that was me you just leaving all the corn.
Well, I'm just gonna go.
They have some guts to target us directly. Can you tell
I did kind of think about Berserk when you said guts.
Yeah, that's all I can think about ever when I see the word.
Well, when you see Berserk, I mean, that's all you can really think about. Like,
yeah. It's hard to get that
for
out
better
of
or for worse. Like,
to be coming from a Cherry Dynamics lab outside the city.
Oh, shit.
Former employer want. Beck, I need you to investigate this immediately.
Got it. I will head that way now.
I'll just skip what you were saying before.
We are
oh no!
Yeah, they said all of it, dog.
No!
You open Pandora's fucking voice chat.
It's like the owl telling me, did you get all that?
Yeah.
Yes? Alright, you want me to repeat that? No? Ah, shit, you replaced yes and no. Why would you do that? Yeah, absorb those. What are those?
What am I doing here?
It's this thing, there's a boss found, and then you just straight up fight the boss.
I don't... Okay, gave me an axle recover. It's just straight up boss found.
I've been watching you. You're a predator as well.
What is that?
Oh,
what,
man.
No?
I thought this guy would be a lot cooler.
Yeah, that was
my first mistake.
Well, I mean, the 2D art looked good. I mean, of course the 3D art looks fucking weird, because when they swapped over to 3D, everything kind of looked bad.
Yeah.
I am Ray, and you...
Is this what happened to Rayman? Actually, no, the Rayman series actually kind of came back. Never mind.
Whoa!
Oh, it's Sanic!
I am Ray!
Shit!
I'm Ray! Ray the Hedgehog!
Whoa!
Oh, no!
Ow, shit! Tried to jump. Couldn't jump.
Tried to jump, accidentally blunked.
Fuck you!
I accidentally blunked.
In everything.
Don't you hate that?
Use your power.
Whoops. Well, I don't know what hurts this guy.
Probably anything.
I certainly should use that.
Yeah.
He's probably just almost the same damage from everything except for his problem. Oh,
wait.
Did that freeze him?
Yeah.
Ice on him?
Yeah.
It did slow him down. Yeah. Yeah, he is moving way slower. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Ice was a good choice.
Alright.
Yeah, what? That's pretty terrible. It also barfs.
Like, oh, it's not over, huh?
That looks like something that I would have made as a kid.
Yeah.
The color saturation turned up until it's fucking eye burning, and just like the
and then
everything
show, and they
you
show
busy.
Your parents, and they just like begrudgingly just go, "That looks good."
Yeah.
I'll put it on the fridge.
Man, I got an embarrassing story for y'all if you want to know.
Of course, I'm always up for some embarrassing.
That's kind of what.
I know what this show is.
That's kind of what it is. Is just Pat's embarrassing stories, but like I used to have this. It's a Talkboy. It's where you could record, like,
Yeah, remember
your,
those.
Your voice onto a cassette.
If you kids at home are too young to know what that is, look up, go watch Home Alone and get to the part where there's a talk boy.
it was that. Woo! And like, I went downstairs and, like, recorded myself singing Bomberman, like, video game music because I didn't have access to the OST. And then, like, I didn't want to tell my parents that that's what I was doing.
You're even embarrassed!
So
that's,
oh, what?
That's great.
Oh, I gotta shake it off.
It's,
Damn it. Here we go. Whatever.
Here we go. You're, like, really determined to kill
them. Honestly, that's, like, that's a pretty good way to deal with those guys.
Yeah. And...
Oh no, it's a mad
And
it's a creeping skelly man.
So like I didn't want to tell my parents that, so like they're like, oh, so what were you recording with that down there? And I was like, oh, and then I came up with this really shitty song called The Water Blues. And it was And then my parents were just kinda like watching on, blinking, and being like, oh, that's really good.
And they just, and just look, they just turn around, and like, and then like, this water blows.
And then, then in my own mind, I'm thinking, it's okay, you don't have to do this. It's okay, I know it's bad.
That's amazing. That's really good.
Fuck you. And excellent cover time.
Oh, right, ice. Just use ice.
Yep.
Holy shit.
Oh, for God's sakes. Oh. Okay. Well, I beat him once and done.
I thought there was going to have another phase and you're just like, fuck this! Like.
Well, I know. Well, that is what it is.
I know.
He is going to. Oh, fuck you and everything. Wow! Whoa! What the fuck is that?
They're mines.
They were?
Yeah.
I totally didn't see those.
It's your
oh, it's my gun.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't even realize I switched.
I think it like, switched you when it latched
onto
you.
Oh, and it forced.
Oh, that kind of sucks.
Okay, got it. They can waste your ammo. Well, you get it back.
So it's like those things in Mega Man X2. That's awesome. That's actually kind of cool.
Yeah.
Do you think Beck gives a heck?
Yeah, he heck. Probably.
He does? Okay.
I bet Beck gives a heck about what the heck is
there's
wrong.
There's like a thing. There's
I'm working on it.
That we used last time. I don't remember. To get up high. Ah, it's not high enough, I suppose. Maybe there's a... Maybe you can get up there. Yeah, I don't know.
No.
All right. Well,
I don't know either, man.
Whoa!
Yeah. I think Wiggles.
Here you go. What was that? What did that do?
You mean like extra recovery, probably?
Yes, okay. No.
What are all those dead robot parts in the river of, like, transmission fluid?
Yeah.
I will have my answers. Yeah, sure.
Ray is 3 times better than Zero, because Ray has 3 energy capes.
Oh, shit!
Yes, if you murder me, then you'll never know. Completely out of control. You're not a very good negotiator. Exactly where I can find him. Alright. Or I will
tear it from your cells. Rachel.
Okay, X. I get it.
Oh, it keeps damaging them.
That's pretty great.
Like as they're frozen, they take damage over time, even if you're not shooting them.
That's awesome.
Yeah, the ice gun's pretty good.
Oh,
Oh, you did it.
I'm gonna... Oh, it's not full. I don't get it if it's not full, huh?
Oh. Well. Just remember your training. All those times we went out to the park and I kept like waving a copy of Mighty No. 9 in your face and going, "Hey, look! Look how good it is!"
Shit.
What? Right.
I fell on him.
Oh.
I'm sure. No, guy, come back. I need you. If I have to do this again, which I will.
Yeah.
Give up. No.
You give up.
My doo-doo streaking.
Cleanse yourself.
No!
See, like, this robot you're fighting, like, was only made for murder, like...
Yeah.
What the hell would this even be for?
What?
That robot was actually created to, be a companion to,
Oh, is it actually big or is it in our face right now?
Is it really big or just far away?
It was just far away, it looks like.
I'm just gonna let the DOT deal with it and focus on dodging.
Yeah, that's actually a good move.
Cause, okay.
Oh no!
What is
doing that? Oh shit.
Okay. I mean, he's not too fast for me anymore.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah! Data drain!
SKANK! I'm right here.
I'm right motherfucking here, nigga. Where the fuck you at?
So you're a vampire?
I guess.
Okay.
Alright,
Ow the edge.
I made a vampire robot. Why would you do that?
Yeah.
There's literally only one vampire robot of... Okay, there's actually not many. But there's only one other vampire robot I can think of, and surprisingly was kind of a cool idea, but then also really kind of dumb.
Yeah.
Because, like, the concept... was like a fucking, it's a vampire robot, but like when it bites you, it downloads a program into the robot that makes it follow him, so then you have robot ghouls.
Oh, what?
And it's actually kind of cool, but what's dumb is that it was in this fucking Buzz Lightyear cartoon. That's what made it dumb, but also his serial number was NOS42. Nosferatu. It was awesome. I literally like that character a lot. It's just like
okay, cool. I can play as.
That's just objectively a dumb idea.
Yeah.
But they actually made it work, and it could only really work in that context because it was a comedy.
Yeah.
Because they had like he was running around biting like the Space Rangers' suits, and they were like becoming empty shell robots.
Oh,
and like some Rangers were still wearing their suits, were getting forced to walk around because their suits were too strong for them to move them. That was actually a really clever idea. I feel like that needs more praise, but it's also...
So we're breaking into prison. You
all set? Just have to search every nook and cranny until we find our way in.
Oh, I have to, like, play the whole game again.
Oh.
So. We'll maybe do that later. Maybe play the first level and then call ourselves done with this.
Yeah, pretty much. Why are you playing as a?
I'm not.
Oh.
All right.
Oh, good. What?
Prison building. This must be the main prison building.
Must be the main water building.
Big water.
Every day I drink pizza.
What? I am Call. Oh, that's right. Yeah, because Call was going with, I don't have any other weapons outside of my, like, vacuum blaster.
Yeah, I gave you a weapon that lets you clean up. Bitch.
You're not allowed to clean up. It's one of the house rules.
We're not gonna let a girl go on the mission with us.
God damn it.
I can do all the things you can, Mega Man. No, you can't. I'm Mega Man. Fuck you.
Hey, Mega Man! What the fuck?
Hey, why is that in there? This is the worst security system ever. It, like, caught you 3 times and nothing's happened. She's seriously just saying everything she does, hold, jump, hold, jump.
Oh, is that what she's saying?
Yeah.
I thought she was just saying, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah, good job looking at that wall. That was pretty suspicious. Crawl. Yeah, because of that whole thing I need to do. Remember that?
Not really. Yes.
Oh, I can hover.
Oh.
That's neat.
Hoo-wah.
Hoo-wah!
Holding. Jump. Holding.
Holder!
That's the same wrong.
10 yards for the fucking other guys. They weren't holding.
Are we in this room already?
Yep.
Okay.
You gotta break that crate.
Aw, yeah, security card. You got two.
More like a scurity card.
Scarity card.
Cool.
Scoopity spot.
Oh. Alright.
How did he
so
get in
so
here?
Now I think I get this a little more.
Perfect timing. Call. Plug in to recharge your shield energy. Use that as fuel to power your energy barrier. And press the shield button to activate it.
Shield button?
Yeah, the shield button.
I don't know what that means.
Press your shield button.
A question. Why was I equipped with an energy shield?
Okay. You never know.
Either this is foreshadowing, or
so
it's
Call
just nothing.
So Call is the final boss.
Oh my!
And
Dr.
Fat Guy is
Dr.
like
Robotnik?
The bad guy. Actually,
he's actually Dr. Robot Roeggman.
Roeggman.
Does it tell me?
Probably not.
But it. The shield. Okay, it doesn't say shield. Oh, okay.
There we are. Jump, hold, jump,
jump,
hold. I love Konami trying to run back that there was not any more to Metal Gear Solid 5 on Twitter. Recently.
Yeah.
They're just like, what about Mission 51? Is that actually, like, gonna complete the story? I mean, what happened with Eli and Psycho Mantis? And he's just like, and their responses were, like, the most robotic responses I've ever seen. They were just like, the entire story plotline of Metal Gear has already been told. We already know what happens, and it's already been told in other games. This story is continued in the original Metal Gear. And it's like, yeah, but, like, it's obvious that it wasn't done yet. Like, is there more in that mission?
Yeah.
He's like, no, this mission is not complete the story and does not add any more
No, nothing at all was added from that.
They keep repeating it every time they're asked.
Whoa.
Something's got some big eyes.
Boom.
Got special eyes.
My brand. Oh, it's just a giant eye. It's literally a giant eyeball. Kirby ate that and turned into a really cool robot.
I think you gotta use your Shy-A-Eld.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, nope.
It didn't do shit.
Well, that's a fucking... How do you get up? What the... Oh, you can hover.
Well, it's a hover, not a fly.
Yeah, I suppose. Can you charge your shots?
Nope.
I wait to. Can you like crawl underneath? It's not really gonna.
Gonna try.
Oh yeah, you know what?
It looks like it should work.
And then, oh,
hey,
okay.
No, I see what you can do. Yeah. You just gotta kind of time.
Got it though. I just need to time it. That's all.
Not a box.
Oh, what? Not a box.
About 3 shots. I could probably get a little more than that.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that animation, actually. Okay. It gets jammed in its face.
Turn around. There you go. Fuck you. Fuck you to death. What do you think of fours? Fuck them to death!
Fuck them to death! Mr. Garrison is the fucking worst.
Hey, you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a new backpack.
Hey, it's you again.
Backpack.
Sometimes I feel like this part of the game is just fluff.
Yeah, kind of. I mean, this is your control. Like,
one sec while I hack it open. I'm in. Just reroute the encryption.
Isn't Call like a fucking information specialist robot? Shouldn't she be able to just fucking do it?
Yep.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Yep, but he just doesn't have a gun, and I got a gun.
Yeah. Dr. Santa is fucking incompetent.
He doesn't even look like Santa Claus.
Oh,
I
just survived.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh, they explode. Oh, they're just.
Oh, they're supposed to bombs like and grab you and just blow
up. And they
up.
Force you to take the explosion.
Oh, oh yeah, that's right. I'm not Beck. Only Beck can absorb these things.
Oh. This is supposed to make you feel like Beck is cooler than he is. He's alright, I guess.
You have to kill them to progress.
Well, like they're not gonna die though. Oh, maybe they do. Oh,
they're super easy to disable, but then you fucking gotta.
And you have to actually sit there and kill it all the way.
That's dumb.
Okay.
Why would they make you go?
And,
through
and
this?
I can only like fire one at a time. Oh, hey. I'm not close enough yet. Okay. Go ahead, scan me. Alright, cool.
Scanner. Intruder.
Oh.
Oh no, these. Oh god. That's annoying.
Well, this is easy enough.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just gotta do that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is just like.
Remember having... earlier today when I said let's play this some more so we can beat it?
Yeah. No, I just remember waking up here.
Yeah, that's the only way I could get you to do it.
I just got home, I was like, oh, that was a tough day at work. Where am I? I'm gonna play Mighty No. 9? I guess.
It's like, oh no!
Ah, no! No! No. Please, no. Please.
Please don't.
But I got a pro tip. Blast his big eye first. It's his weak point. Then go for massive damage.
It's not only Beck. All of Professor White's designs have such contradictions.
Oh no, is she gonna go wrong?
Yeah.
Okay, it's kind of figured, yeah.
Yeah.
Why'd they put a box in front of me so all my shots hit the box? I'm stupid.
That's stupid. Damn, that's stupid as fuck. Alright, eventually it blows up, right?
Yeah. Like,
that's what I learned from that fight. Yeah.
It takes a fucking longer time than it needs to.
Enemy neutralized. Standing by for further shots. Alright. And there's just no not getting caught from that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he did. Soda. And his security card. It looks like a can for some reason. The eyes are bad or something.
Hi. Bye.
Oh, man.
Bye. I haven't even been using the shield.
Eh. I mean, what is it gonna do? Block that missile?
Yeah.
Oh.
If I wasn't so obsessed with dodging everything.
Well, I mean, they made you play the game that way for so long. Why would they start getting make you get used to this?
I'll recharge my full battery.
Just in case you use a lot of it. Oh, load.
Damn it! Oh,
damn.
Don't forget you can hover.
Yeah, that's right.
Damn it.
You did pretty good, though. First round.
Ooh.
That sucks.
I sure hope you like the same thing again. Because that's what you're in for. Oh, yeah.
I really hope there's a guy with a YouTube channel called I Love the Same Thing Again. Who just, like, watches all of our videos and goes, you guys always do the same thing again.
You always repeat the same shit.
Fucking
I
love that shit. No kids like these days? Repetition.
The same shit.
The same shit. People don't want new ideas. They want the same ideas with, like, new actors. Actors they remember from such shows as The Sweet Life of
Zack and Cody.
Zack and Cody.
Zack and Chody.
Yeah. Yeah, Beck and Chody.
I'd rather Bex it.
Fuck.
Use your shields!
No.
Okay.
I don't want to use the shield.
General Pepper,
I want to turn people into dinosaurs.
Star Fox, you need to... Yeah, turn people... Sauron's the best. He's, like, got the stupidest motivation ever. I don't want to cure cancer. I want to turn people into...
Do you have enough cucks to survive the winter?
No, go ahead. Die.
Go ahead. Cuck like a chicken. I did it. I finally made that joke.
Yep. You did it. How long was that one just cooking? like
it was cucking for years, but I couldn't really put the words together. But now I have it. Now I have it. I can use it whenever I want. But I have to use it sparingly.
Yeah.
Because it has too much power.
Yeah, no one man should have all that power.
Except for the guy cucking my wife, am I right, guys?
Yeah, dude!
He should have all that power, yeah, that gets me off.
Shit!
Yeah, nothing gets me off like watching a big guy fuck my wife. Yeah.
Indeed.
Hell yeah!
Remember to hover.
I don't know if I can.
Yay! Bullshit!
Yeah. See, the thing is, when I hover, I haven't been doing that, like, the whole thing, so I'm, like...
Yeah, yeah.
I really don't feel like I can.
Yeah, just, like, try it out a couple times so you get used to it. I gotta say though, I think like
this is the best Call's game we ever played.
Yeah, like Call's design, I think looks better in 3D than like Bex does.
Yeah, I would have.
I think it's because the hair like does something after you've like done a move.
Yeah,
like
don't care. Whatever.
Whatever.
I'll kill you, Michael Wilson. Whatever.
That's such a good response. Someone just saying they're gonna kill. That's like grade school like level, like villain banter.
Found out I was useless by myself, so they strapped a rocket to my head.
Like, that's all. Oh, actually, no, that might actually work better than. Yeah, that actually. Maybe if you get rid of that guy. Just start hovering and then. Yeah, and then dash when you get over there. Oh, I didn't even see that every time. I never even noticed that.
I hate this so much.
Yep. Yeah. This is a good game.
I know. I funded this.
It's your fault! You did this!
I feel like I'm like a corrupt politician. It's like, yeah, well, this game was funded by you. And I'll be like, no.
I didn't give money to the Mighty Number 9 Kickstarter. What are you talking about?
Like, you unfit to be a leader.
What kind of leader funds a project so ill-fated?
Sprinter! I'll get shot. I'll drink pollution. I don't care.
That's like what it felt like to drink Surge.
Yeah.
Like, again, after years, it's like, wow, this feels like I'm drinking pollution. What? How are you even? Oh, wait. If you dash from, like, back further, like when you're hovering down, the dash might end before you hit. That's fucking hard. God, that's bullshit. I know you just can't just skip most of this, so yeah.
I mean, it's a big dumb insta-kill, that's the problem, so, like.
Yeah, that's not this game's problem, though, big dumb insta-kills.
Yeah.
Like, more than anything else. That's too many of that shit.
Okay, so.
So, your dash might end at just the right moment if you do it just before. The row of top and bottom spikes
start.
You
see on the wall, there's that one vertical seam that's brighter than the others?
Yeah.
If you dash from there, I bet you could, like...
Are you talking about the one closest to him, or the one furthest away?
Where is that?
Right there. If you dash from there, I think that might be...
Okay. Oh, yeah! We used brain!
This is such a good game!
Spatial reasoning! They told me I would never use that in real life.
School. They said I never use spatial reasoning. Yeah.
They told me I need algebra, and that would get me through, like get me by. That's stupid looking.
Good, more shit
it.
You have to fight.
Oh, K-9, I get it!
Oh, because it's,
fucking
yeah.
Dog, it's like fucking Doctor Who reference.
You didn't need to give this a name. It's not like a
it's also a Doctor Who reference, so that's probably what it actually is.
The eye out.
Because, like, there's, like, a robot dog named
this
K-9.
Is terrible. Its eye is tiny.
Yeah. That we gotta shoot? Oh.
And then go for massive damage.
Ah! Ah, it's a dumb pupper.
You gotta get behind him, I think.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
You gotta use your shield.
Yeah, shoot it. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, no, he's calling his crew. Oh, he is calling his crew.
He's like...
Oh, that's not cool. That really
what
sucks.
Fucking bullshit.
Well, if you don't have any eyes, call your friends with eyes.
The fuck
I don't
I
know
do?
where you're supposed to shoot it. I actually have no idea what.
Okay. So that's not the answer.
Maybe if you don't break the box open, or does it break open by itself?
I can't quite.
Oh. It's one of those. That's not as bad.
Can you, like, hover over it?
Oh, okay, I'll get it to just eat whatever.
It's so stupid, it'll eat anything. Why did we design a robot with a dog brain? Because all we had left was dog brains. Give me a break.
Okay.
Have you ever tried to fucking put brains in a robot body? I don't think so.
No, I tried to put it in something better.
Yeah.
What?
He got his eyeballs back underneath that. He eats that one. And he replaces his sensors with the sensors from that robot.
He's got a gear between his legs where his nuts should be. I bet you have to shoot that.
Yeah.
You gotta neuter him.
You gotta get this dog ready to take home.
Yeah.
Shield drains too damn fast.
Yeah.
Like, for it being your only, like, specialty weapon, it should really, like...
It should recharge.
Like, yeah. The bombs hurt him, and then you shoot him in the... Oh, maybe not. He just hurts him.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, okay. So when he's about to jump against the wall, just hide in the corner, because I think he'll miss you.
Yeah, there's, like, not much you can really do. I don't know what they're really expecting. I mean, I guess...
And then he calls Vision Bot...
If you get it as far away as possible. Yeah, then you gotta at least do damage. Yeah.
Oh, hey, yeah.
If you shoot him in the eye, he takes damage, so...
Okay.
Yeah. No, I mean, like...
So him having an eye is better than him not. Because then he shoots like that, at least. He's at least dodgeable.
Yeah.
And now I just need to wait for that other crate. I know what you're saying, but I'm just gonna...
Yeah, it's,
no,
it's,
I
the, the bomb will kill him now.
If I don't die here... Which I will.
Yep.
Okay.
Well,
I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. Oh, God. No, don't give me that. Give me, like...
Fuck this good game.
Sounds sexy. I'd fuck a good game.
Oh, yeah.
Like, put my fingers, like, right where, like, Altair's butt would be. On the disc.
Yeah.
And then put my very small micro penis in between my fingertips.
Oh, dude.
Right? And then just fuck the disc.
Yeah.
And then maybe spin it fast enough until, like, I get into the annulus.
Dude. Oh, dude.
I want to touch your annulus.
There you go. Fine play, baby.
Alright. What we got?
That one's going to be the iBot.
Probably.
The iBot from Apple. Are you sick and tired of not being able to spam people's Facebook accounts with, "Hey sexy, I just got out of the shower."
And I feel so good. I'm thinking about getting on cam in a little while.
You want to see me on cam?
No, I just need a credit card to verify your age, that's all.
Yeah.
That's the only way to verify age.
Yeah.
Aw, yeah, dog.
I'm gonna just mail you my photo ID, baby.
Yeah, you wanna steal my identity and shit? I don't even like being me. You can be me all you want.
Yeah.
You can be me. I don't even want to be me.
Yeah.
There you go.
That's like such a like Mo Sizzlak Simpsons joke from like early Simpsons. Like he gets his identity stolen, the guy's like, "No, you can have it back."
Yeah.
I don't want to be you. Shit. Just don't give you enough shield.
Yeah.
I
think if you hold it, it might actually go slower. Like every time you start it up, it like takes a chunk.
So it's like a car.
Yeah.
One thing I will say is that he looks really happy when he gets his eye back.
Yeah,
he does. His little happy animation.
Yeah. It is a badass dog robot. Like a fucking Jimmy Neutron build this fucking thing.
Yeah. Goddard.
Yeah.
Boing, boing. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof.
Shit.
Whatever, I blocked at least one.
Yeah. Whatever, batch, I blocked one.
Whatever, batch. I do have another possible idea. boom is like when the next thing comes. Oh, fuck off.
Yeah, that was bullshit. You're always just barely in a hitbox in this game.
What if I don't shoot that thing? Because which it thing? Seems to be like the iRobot?
Yeah, but then he's not gonna eat the bombs then.
Oh.
And it does take damage when you shoot the eye.
I know
what you're saying though. Yeah, there you go.
Alright, thank God.
Now for phase
achievement
two.
Unlocked. Good call.
Shit.
Jesus Christ.
Wow.
This game is just like dad jokes. It's like Inafune's dad joke simulator.
You know, I read a Cracked article. And apparently, it can be a sign of brain damage if you like terrible puns.
Oh no!
So all I'm saying is, like, whoever worked on the writing for this game, you might want to get yourself checked.
I think, like, as time has gone on, I've gotten more and more brain damage.
Yeah. It took a few hammers to the face to really start appreciating puns.
Yeah.